So in the program, it says that Penny Walter is going to give you a brief history on Ireland. Well, let me tell you, they're correct in saying it'll be brief. I've never been that great at school. In fact, in order to kind of brush up on things for the show, I got an audiobook, Ireland History for Dummies. 12 hours. 12 hours walking the dog, driving the car, and it is not for sissies, I have to tell you. I think, anybody a Game of Thrones fan out there? Anybody? It has nothing on the history of Ireland. In fact, I think that, I don't know the history of Game of Thrones, but I think that they have modeled it off of, you know, the famine, the kings, the queens, the old gods, the new gods, the beheading. But what is always amazing to me is that there's always perseverance, and that every country, every facet of our lives, there's an Irish person that has risen and helped us in government, politics, making the railways. I mean, everything. They were crucial. And I think it's because they have been so downtrodden and have had such a hard time. I just think it's amazing that a small island like that, it's like it's the heart of the globe, and it just kind of, the circulation of everything just went out, the tentacles went out, and we are so lucky that there was such a, that there is such a place as Ireland. So told you it'd be brief.